please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The lost heroine, Rukhsar Rehman. She's a known face on television. She's beautiful and hot. But very few people know that she also had a promising career as a mainstream heroine of Bollywood. But eventually she became the lost heroine of Bollywood. Let's know all about her. Rukhsar Rehman was born on 29th October 1975. She made her Bollywood debut in the year 1992 opposite Aditya Pancholi in Yaad, Rakhegi, Duniya.
Kya hua, Didi?
Aaj maine use mandir wale khandar mein bulaya hai aur wahan se hum dono bhag jayenge.
She was then seen opposite Rishi Kapoor in Inteha, Pyar ki. But it was her father who asked her to return home. She had to leave Bollywood because her father wanted her to start a garment business. She was innocent, she was young and beautiful. She could have made it big in Bollywood. But she had to go back. Then came the year 2005 and she returned to Bollywood. She was seen in crime drama D and then in Sarkar. She was seen in many other films after that like God, Tussi, Great Ho, The Stoneman Murders, Knockout, Allah Ke Banday, Bheja Fry 2, PK, Love Games and many more. She did not just stick to Bollywood, she entered television and was seen in serials like Kuch Toh Log Kahenge, Tumhari Paaki, Balveer, Dream Girl, The Aur Baati Hum, Mariam Khan, Reporting Life and many more. Even after coming back into acting after many years, one can easily say she is good looking and definitely hot at this age. Let's take a look into her personal life. From her first marriage to Asad Ahmed, she has a daughter named Aisha Ahmed, who herself is an actress. She was seen in the film Three Stories and a web series called Adulting. Rukhsar's first marriage did not last. And then in the year 2010, she got married the second time to Faruk Kabir, an actor and director. For sure, Rukhsar had it all that it takes to be an actress in Bollywood. Even today, she looks amazing. Her eyes have a sparkle. She could have been a big star of Bollywood had she not left. The fact is, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood.